Hi guys, I'm really happy that finally I'm making this video for you, as it will be kinda a special one for me, because about 2 or 3 weeks ago I got a really cool package, and in this video I would love to show you what was inside. So let's check it out. So as you can see, it was the guitar inside the box, and in this video I would love to tell you something about this one. So to begin with, I got the guitar about 2 or 3 weeks ago from an amazing luthier from Croatia. His name is Daniel Kopjar, and he's making guitars and basses under the name of Rec Guitars. And a few weeks ago he texted me and asked about the collaboration, so of course I agreed. And here you go, I got this amazing guitar. Now let's look at some specs of this one. The name of the guitar line is Blue Morpho. It features maple and mahogany neck with ebony fretboard. The body is ash with also ash top. It has 2 instrumental humbuckers. The bridge is Rec machined aluminium. It has 2 pots, which are one for volume and the other one for tones with push-pull, which is really cool. It also has 3-way position selector, and this button is for a really cool blue light inside the body. I don't know if you can see that. It also has hips hat tuning machines, and the scale is 25.5. And the last but not least, as you can see, it's a semi-hollow, and it has something called WPS, which is Rec Pyramid System. So the guitar has many little pyramids inside the body. And the main idea of that is to add some acoustics to a standard electric guitar, so all the bad tones that may appear in the guitar are just simply cracked on pyramids. So it actually works in the same way as those absorption panels in music studios. So I've been owning the guitar for a few weeks already, so I got to know it a little bit and what I can say about it. For sure I can say that it's an absolutely fantastic instrument, and to be honest, before I got it, I was a bit worried about the pyramid system, because I thought that it can make the sound a bit flat or, you know, cut. But in fact it doesn't. Actually it makes the sound really clear and just impeccable, so it's really great. Also, I've never been a big fan of passive pickups, and this one has passive pickups. But they sound really cool, and it feels like they have just everything what I like in the tone. They are really dynamic, powerful, and just really metal, you know, but this guitar sounds cool also in other styles, not only metal, but in general it feels like it's a real metal machine. Also it has a really comfortable neck, and the guitar itself is really comfortable to play with while sitting. And I have to say that my first impression when I opened up the case was that it's just so beautiful. Mainly because of the shape, which reminds me a bit of Batman, and actually that's how I called the guitar. So to sum up, I think that it's an absolutely fantastic instrument. It feels really great in my hand, it sounds cool, it sounds amazing, and it looks amazing, and it's made so precisely that you can really see, you can really tell that the man that made it just has done his best. So I would love to thank you so much, Daniel, Rec Guitars, for giving me such opportunity to own this guitar. I feel really honored and grateful, and I just can't thank you enough. It really means a lot to me. Thank you so much for this amazing instrument. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video. And now, let's check it out how it sounds.